Hey everyone, my name is Daniel, and I'm part of the YouTube programming team. And we have great news. We just released our first IDE. Okay, so this is our IDE. And as you can see, the YouTube branding is very apparent here. It looks a lot like IntelliJ, doesn't it? Well, that's because we bought JetBrains 1 second ago. So you have your code here, your output here, and all that. But the best part is here in this tab, the comments section. We tried really hard to have this section look exactly like the comments section on YouTube, so you can have the best coding experience ever. Okay, now check out this area here. Here is where you can view your analytics. So here you have the number of lines of code written, and if you scroll down a little bit more, you can see more details, such as where most of your code came from. And over here, you can see your rage score and the source of your rage, such as the number of broken keyboards, swear words per minute, etc. Yeah, we actually have the power to get all this. Okay, and lastly, you can view your subscriber count over here. Oh, I'm sorry, let me use the correct terminology. Backseat coders. Okay, now let me show you some code stuff. Actually, it'd be a lot easier if I just run the project, so let's just do that right now. Oh yeah, I'm on the test account, not the premium one.
Rawr.
Yeah, let's just wait, we can skip this. Oh. let's just wait a bit more. Okay, code is executing as you can see here. Wait, what the? All right, guys.
Don't abuse the system yet.